Hello again. So today I'm doing another SkyMerks models review. This time on this, which is American Airlines Boeing 737-800 from SkyMerks models. And here it is. Here's the base. American Airlines 737-800, scale 1 to 130. It's new livery. And here is the plane itself. Nicely detailed to make it look like the real 737. Fuselage, the wings, custom made, as usual. Tail. Its ID number, N803 and N. Now, I really do like this new logo, but what I don't like about it is the tail. I mean, there's nothing wrong with an American flag, but I usually prefer the double AA from the old logo from American Airlines. Still very beautiful. And I got this 4 years ago on my 20th birthday. And it's really beautiful, like I said. Now, I've never actually flown on American Airlines, but my mother had about 3 years ago from Mexico City to Chicago. Let's just say the experience wasn't great for her. So it's a beautiful airplane. The engines look amazing, especially the blades. But still, it's a pretty good aircraft. Yeah, and I actually had to redo the, had to repaint the wings because I added too much detailing, because I realized that only, that this part of the, flaps have to be painted silver, not the whole thing. Still, I really love it, and that's, well, pretty much it for this video and this review. I hope you liked it, and if you do, please like and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you next time. And I might do another SkyMerks review. So yeah, see you next time. And thank you very much, American Airlines, Boeing, and SkyMerks models.